We're about to start in 4:30 seconds, minutes. Hey, Notrebel. Welcome to the live stream, have your day, and thank you for hosting. We'll be larking for a while. Okay. Is your name always Red? Or it's just my imagination? Or I just forgot. A lot of clips, I mean highlights, in the, well, the clip it in your servers, you may want to check. A lot of stupid moments. Anyway. Man, this song reminds me of a very, very, well, classic movies, and you're sitting in a bar like that, and the slow jazz going on. And also outside it's raining also. But that came from Skyrim though. So how's your day? Is it going good? Do you have a good time? Oh, strangely. In the web browser, your name is Blue. But on my OBS, your name's Red. Huh. Strange, but okay. About time. Show me up. There we go. Right, intro. Hey to you guys. My name is Nico, and welcome back to The Elder Scrolls V, the Skyrim Special Editions. Yeah. I'm not really sure with the introing here. Kind of like get used to when I'm doing the YouTube stuff, and that is like how I was getting started with my live streaming. And that, like, evolving from making videos also before. Anyway, we're gonna continue our vigilant quest. I think we are about to finish the quest mod now. This one. It came from that fairy portal, and this is Birich. I went back once just to enchanting his armor. Yeah, so he's a little stronger. A little bit better stronger. And I gave him a lot of scrolls. Yeah, just like half the... I don't really use them. So, we're gonna see how he's gonna use them. I'm not sure how this gonna go, but we'll see. Alright, we go on this way. We're on our quest to Marana, I think. Oh no, I shouldn't do that. There's a little bug when I open up the map in this area, so I'm not trying to do that. Oh, there we go. Now using some scrolls I gave him. He's destroying enemies. Yo, Birich, what the F? Okay, I'm trying to not using much curse word. Wait, what? Oh. Now we got minions, all minions, all minions, and it's dead. Anyway. I forgot that I'm gonna have to check their inventories. Might got something interesting. Alright, Birich. You may go on forward. Something running towards us. Well then. Race wall. Got that one already. Thought steals. Spinning bone. Bone meal. Still ongoing. All right, more enemies. It's quite hard to see. Whoops. What? What are you doing here? The enemies are right there. Sealed sun. That is quite over. Well, you know. So just go all through on that. Oh. Try to use it on where it's standing. There we go. Ouch. Be rich, seriously. There we go. Hit teleport here. Kiba, have a good day. Iron Maiden. Shadow Atronach. How is your day? Just a minute. Okay. Woo! Healing. Will he learn healing if I gave him the book? The follower. He's trying to use his spells. Decay. Perich, you're using the spell Ender at the wrong timing. That is not how you use it. Locus of Meditation. Creates a meditation zone for something seconds. Holding beneficial self-target spells in both hands. Do it look like a support type? What's going on? Otto, I got a counter spell. Wait, what? Where did I get the sword? Oh, never mind. I thought he changed his armor and his sword, but that is a summon that I gave him. Nothing interesting. And that one. I kind of want to have a spell to push. Well then, what do you know? Illusory flames. It's a temporary damage. Why do I need the temporary damage? Just a minute. Well, it feels like it's gonna be like a... Wait. Oh! Alright. Hopefully it's all the way to the that way. There's some kind of wind in here, so I thought it's like, okay, that might be a bridge. And it is a bridge. A windy bridge. Malada. Here we go. What is Malada anyway? What? What the heck? You dead. The fact? Battle Mage. Hunter Shimigase. How about this one? Acceptance. Destruction. I already fall though. Okay, I'll take it. Zappity zap. And now what? Craft Lord. Jesus. That sucks. I mean, like, the health wise. And more. Yo! Bewitch, come! Down. He just keeps spawning. Hawk Feather. Weeping Daedra. Whoa! Hello? Embraked? Okay. That's quite random, but I like it. Okay. So do I go here? I mean, I can just jump here, no problem. What is like outside? Oi. Calm down, Bewitch. It's over there. Okay, let's get inside the room. Thing. This is something. There he comes. Enemies. Eday. Can't wait until you become level 80. What? Do you want me to fight? Do you want to see me fight the Ebony Warrior? Frost Nova. Whew. That's a lot of enemies here, don't? Rich, you're almost dead. this spell. Hey! Thank you for the hosting, Tiba. Zap them. Falling the cheat. Sounds like something is breeding. Is it health okay now? Berich. No chest. Just a detour inside. Nothing else, I guess. And this is the outside. Of course, more enemies. Yoinks. All right, hold on, Berich. It's behind. What the heck? Did you just dodge? White owl and Laza bound bow. Soul trap. There's another enemy right there. Wait, why do you keep missing? Sorcerer Bane. Quite a long way to walk around. Eat that. I was about to duck, but it didn't duck. It just go quack. And it got hit. No pun intended. Nothing. Otto. Just the first hit. If that is just only already the first hit. I thought there's gonna be some kind of mechanisms. There's a potion right there, healing. But definitely there's gonna be something to check. And enemies, of course.
My sword is yours.
No, it's yours, but attack that one.
I have prayed enough.
Oh, come on, Berich. You got a big sword that ranged like about your size. And you managed to miss that. Another door. What's in here? I can't scam. Oh. An item. El Diablo 392. Welcome, and thank you for the following. Welcome, welcome. How's your day? Twisters, Rumming Stone. Okay. What else? Myth of Shigaroth.
There is no hope for us.
There is some hope for us. Okay, let you have this. Frost Nova. Yeah. About that. I haven't saved for a while. Save the game. And we're moving on. Erich, you're blocking my way. Yo! I thought you were gonna need my help. That twister spells. Apprentice, I say. This one got 2 swords, but all I get is just a bone meal. I see the chest there. I want to look around. Everybody sort out electrocution. Dwarven bow. Huh, look at this armor. Dragon souls, I don't need that. Because I'm a non-dragonborn. Turn undead. I have something to turn undead also. Make it turn upside down and flipping around with the spells. Keep missing. That's right. Knock him down. Or knock it down. Daedric Crescent. acceptance, bone spirits, whatever. This place is really, really long. You're rich. Get ready. I think we're about to fight something here. I think I hit Berich also. And he almost dead! Well, this is a Thalmor clothes, but red. Red Thalmor. Or keys. Spell clutch. 50% more damage deals 25 more damage. Oh. Let's say not bad with that. Caliber the Selector. Great Zombie, Great Gate. This one is like at the very beginning. Any chests around? Or just him? No. Alright, what's in here? Just a door. Door after door.
Marok the Imgur. It's been a long time. He hasn't changed since I met him in the Kolovian jungle. His face still looks just as stupid as then.
Why I'm thinking that this is gonna be like the end of the place. So? Who is this? Imga?
The Prophet Marok. He had visions of Saint Alicia. He brought the stone into the Imperial City and laid foundations for the Elysian Order.
What should I do with this Imga? It sounds like you are Marok, we're old friends. What's this stone?
Just a stone, nothing else. But everyone kneeled before it, before its temptation. I still remember this as if it happened yesterday. But you held it in your hands too, and you swallowed it. Even once is more than enough.
Where is the Stone of Elation?
It was lost during the War of Righteousness. Even the Daedra left us high and dry. When the Elysian Empire lost the stone, it crumbled soon after. For we were not shepherds of our people. We were their enslavers.
Where's the stone now?
Don't get so excited. It's still at the top of the tower in the center of the Imperial City. It won't run away now, not in these circumstances.
Sounds like you were friends, Marok.
At that time, I still served the Divines. I heard an alien bard sing a strange song at the crossroads about the Imgur dancing with the apparition of Saint Alicia. When I asked him about it, he told me he had seen it himself in the jungles of Kelovia. I went to see it with my own eyes. Normally, I'd laugh at such a story, but I felt as if it was my duty to go and see. Perhaps I felt like that because there was something strangely mysterious about that bard. Anyway, I went to Kelovia.
What happened?
And I found it. I saw a dirty monkey, smeared with blood, dancing with the illusion of Saint Alicia under the full moon. Their dance lasted until dawn. When the monkey noticed the morning sun, it stopped dancing and the illusion of Saint Alicia faded like mist. The monkey saw me standing there in shock, raised a brilliant stone and said, "Take this stone to the tower."
Then?
You've seen what happened. It has all become as you see it now. Let's stop talking now.
What should I do?
Give him peace. I want it all to end already.
All right. Anything around that I can go and check around? Attacking? A monkey.
My sword is yours. I have prayed enough.
Yes, it seems the Army of Order broke through the barrier. At last, Grey March will begin. You truly did well.
What happened? What do you mean?
But will all end now. A millennia of pointless waiting will end now. I believed at first that someday Cesar will come and save us from the suffering. But I waited for thousands of years, and he didn't come. I opened thousands of sarcophagi, believing in the prophecy, but only poor imitations of the real thing crawled out of them. Where is Cesar? What is he doing? Oh, I know now. He won't come. I should have known from the very beginning.
Huh.
I'm sorry, but I saw no other way. I may show you the last way out and return. Now that Marek is dead, the central barrier should be weakened too. There is a mansion to the north of the Imperial City. The mad Keenish and Saul Drozel resides there. Kill him, and take his heart and key. The key opens the gate to the center of the city, and the heart you will need to get into the tower. Hurry, Grey March will be here soon. And it has the same goal as you.
What do you mean, Izard?
Good. You're ready. Then head straight to the tower.
Why do you need the Mad King's heart?
That cat is a servant of Morlag Bal, and one of the few mortals allowed to enter the tower. His heart is needed to enter the tower. There's a pass, if you want.
What will you do now?
This is the end of my long walk. I will wait here for the end this old man deserves.
Oh, what? Well, alright, from the last time, I got a key, but I didn't take his heart. I guess I'm gonna have to return. There's several places that I have to return. But first of all, let's save first. Alright, first of all. Where was I found the cat? It's in there, right? And also I'm gonna have to go to the Juno Library. Let's go there. Whoa. So many enemies coming out. The heck? What are the spiders here? Alicia's sister. Ring of Corruption. Conjuration spell 35% longer. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Right here. I'm trying to think in which or where that I... No, not this one. This is not the place. not here. All right. The heck just happened? Can I destroy that? Another karma added. I think I already got the heart. Never mind. I went to the arcade because there's a place that I can click and check for the
Hmm.
mosquito has been killed. Alright, you guys, just a minute. Let me check something. Yeah, I'm looking up the tutorials here about this quest specifically. Martha by the watchtower looking for her family grave. They are the cemetery in the of the Church of Arcade towards the north. Tell her about the grave that you find. You may have to activate Johann's grave, and she goes there. You can talk to her there, but she'll die when you leave re-entered area. When you leave re-entered area again, white follower will be growing. Okay, that is Johann's grave. Okay, so I will have to go talk to her first. And she was like, wait. Another bug again. Let me save here. See if re-enter the game will fix. There's some kind of weird bug that when I open up the map, this shows up instead. I had to click on the world map instead.
Please, stay safe. Don't push yourself too much.
The grave of your family are in the chapel of the Arcade to the north.
Oh, thank you so much. I can finally meet my family again.
Okay. And now we followed her. Is this what we call Nord? do you do that again? Can I re-enter? Johan's grave. I mean, thinking that I mess up this quest in particular.
Please, stay safe.
Oh, thank you so much. I can finally meet my family again.
So I guess I'm waiting for her to go there?
Please, stay safe. Don't push yourself too much.
Is she gonna go there by her own? Thank you. When time go flies. There she is.
Thanks to you, I was able to meet my family again. I can't thank you enough.
What do you do now?
I think I'll stay here for a while. I want to remember them for a bit longer.
I know one thing that she is gonna be dead. Sad story. Yep. I banded. Bandage. Mountain flower. I think it's gonna be white flowers. No? Oh, there we go. Oi! Need that white one. Should we get more? Okay, so now I'm going back to where the Vyvern is, the dried Vyverns. I think it's over down here. Maybe. Or that one. Somewhere around there.
What do you want?
Yes, a white flower.
Ah, it smells so nice. It reminds me of Kine's garden. I remember crossing the vastness of the sky with my friends. Thank you, mortal child. Kine yet lives. This is good. My friends will find comfort in this. Oh, this feather. Is it not Kine's feather? And still pure. A miracle in this wasteland. I beg of you. Would you give me this feather, please? With its help, I could return to Kine.
Oh, really? Here you go. Casper.
I do not know how to thank you. There is such beauty in new mortals. My former Lord Alduin never understood this. We have failed, but our way was not wrong. Kine still lives in the hearts of the people.
Okay. And we freed the Vivan. Cool. This is another quest that I want to do. So what else I can do? I don't know. Maybe go into the middle of the place. It's gonna be a long walk and a lot of enemies gonna spawn in there. Let's start there. Karma 110, Dreams 8. Beyond is a dream without a dream, a dreamer. Okay. And it like fell down. Okay. Wait, who's shooting me? I'm not sure which one is mine. Verich, it's time to go. Whoa.
swing.
They seem to have fun with that. I think there's another way to go that one. I'm not sure what to go with there. And there's another place that is locked. I'm not sure how to open that. Maybe free the Vibrant and it will open? Also, I haven't checked around here yet. We'll have a little detour before we go. Oh, what do you know? Heart of Order. Ew, let's not take that. Okay, which one was it again? That's locked and I can't get in because it has a statue of the Vibrant hanging there. Is it this one? Not this one. I'm trying to remember which one. Oh, great. A lot of crystals everywhere. Okay, we're gonna run for it. arena. I can refight the enemies again here. Why are you closing? The Grey Prince. Acceptance. Whoa! How do I open up the door? Am I missing something really obvious here? Let's try that again. Maybe I have to get inside first. Alright, I guess I'm killing him way too fast. It's kind of like translucent and like the bones things that. Front gate. Which gate? Oh ho ho, there we go. Never mind. Not up for it.
Whoa. Oof. That's gonna hurt. Acceptance. All right, I'm not going. I'm not getting inside there yet, okay? Now, where am I? Okay, so maybe we can go out to there. Oh, great. Look at that. All right, it's unavoidable, I guess. So this is where it's open now. Here we go. Battlefield of Wings. Why? Can I look around if there's something? Okay, I guess we go in the middle. Well, of course. Three of them. What the? Okay, so if I fell, you're just gonna restart me at the very beginning. It's good that it's forgiving. Gonna save this place. This place kinda sucks. Oh, great. Ow. Erich, there's so many times that you almost hit me. Death stance. Thrones of Order. Oh. Now this is gonna be a boss fight. Get down here. Jiggle-like. The sword of the stone pursuer is stuck in Jiggle-like's chest. Would you like to remove the sword? Just a minute. It kind of feels like the animation is going to mess up here again. Let me turn it off. Yes. Just a moment, many moments. Looks like the electric is not working against him. Now, where is my ice storm? Eat that. All right, hold him. and more. Oh boy. And sorry for that. Bitch. Jiggle-like. Yeah, freaking a lot of soul gems here. Great Sword of Order. Do you want this one? Nah, that one looks better. It's bigger and better. Okay. So I guess now we're going in the middle of the tower. This place. Yeah, I guess that is the last place now. I may have missed some one or two mod, not mods, the location, but anyway, I'm just gonna do what I have remembered. Oof. That's gonna hurt. Another! Now let's look around.
My sword is yours.
Where is it now?
I have prayed enough.
That was sensei. Nameless walking in the shadow, his body become a shield through the covenant harmony. Oh boy. FES is just dropping there. Brah. Empty, all of them. I was looking around if I can find more things. Check. Yeah. Oh, like the frame rate dropping. Okay, let's get through this. This looks like an oblivion inside of it. Hey!
Surely, that will all be over soon. Our penance of thousands of years will be over today. All the captured souls will be released.
Didn't I see you died?
The madness cannot be shaken off so easily. You, who touched the stone, should understand this. That stone is the key to the gates of the soul. It's the bell of awakening that rouses the oblivion inside.
Laza?
Laza. Laza. I've heard it somewhere. Who was it?
I could just straight going up there. Ooh! Big Daedra.
Of course, one hit.
A big giant Daedra. All right.
What could be good against Daedra? Spells like hitting you and bounce to you. Key to Sancrimor. Yo.
Oh, Alicia. I am sorry.
What should I expect inside?
The body of Our Lady Alicia. Raising the dead is more like Baal's speciality. Even without souls, bodies of the powerful serve him as useful vessels. Even dead saints serve him well. Or perhaps should I say that they only serve him precisely because they are dead. I hope you share their fate.
Now, what should I do?
Do what you've been doing all along. Destroy it. You can't do anything else anyway.
Laza again?
The body of Our Lady. Even dead saints serve him. Do what you've been doing all along. Laza. Oh, I remember. That's a name often used by nomads of the north. But as far as I know, they were all slain by vampires ages ago.
All right. Huh. Freeze. Acceptance. Oh. The barriers have all been opened.
Whoa. You managed to get this far, but you will go no further. can't let you go to my lord. This is where you meet your end.
Also yours. Death size dope. 44. Daedric sight. I am super very heavy now.
There is no hope for us.
46. So it is 44. It's 500, like exact. Okay.
Run away, quickly, before the wolf arrives.
Hey. Whoa! What?
Run!
head injured, so he can't use the spell at the moment. Alright. So the electric city is not working against this guy. Storm. Yeah.
Run away quickly. Before the wolf arrives!
Sorry about that. Beacon of Order. The command beacon of Jigalag. Okay. Deal more damage per player's level. That's gonna be a sword for someone who's playing as a swordsman. Okay.
Is it not enough yet? Must you be the one to do this? Grey March will end everything anyway.
Done.
Won't you listen to the old man for once? I'll say it again. Stop. There's nothing good waiting for you here. Here, there's only decay. No mysteries, no miracles. Every effort ends in vain here.
Well, there are always miracles. Just a matter of time. Oh. What? Malak Bal.
Stop. Please. Stop.
Really? Am I missing something? Love Bell? Do you have something to do with this?
Stop. Please. Stop.
What? There we go. All right. Hey, Theorist. Feel something in the crumbled stone statue. Would you like to take a peek? All right. What's this? Oh no. Wait. Load. What's over there? Feels like there's gonna be something. Let's check this one first. Are you Pepe?
Yes, I am. Though my appearance has changed considerably. So what does a barbaric Clovian like you want from this old man?
Where's the stone?
So you're still chasing after the stone? It seems that even after centuries, the foolishness of people doesn't change. The stone is not in our world anymore. It's been carried away already. Thanks to you people, really.
What do you mean?
That war you caused. The blood of tens of thousands of people was spilled in all corners of the world. And the stone was finally filled with it. The long suffering was not in vain. After countless uprisings and as many plagues, the stone has been filled with the souls of millions of people. Oh. Your emperor desperately wants that stone. Well, it's a pity, but the stone isn't here anymore. It's out of your reach now.
Who took it?
Mol Agbal, the hideous lizard king. He descended to the tower on the day of eclipse and stole the stone from us.
Where's the stone?
I already told you. Now even the fake Agbal is gone, and the people are finally free. If only Shazar would appear and guide you. But a man can't have everything.
What am I looking for the stone here?
This is what I'm concerned about. I held the stone too long. Now I'm just an empty shell without a soul. I tell you this as a warning. Learn from the monster standing before you and stop grasping for the stone.
Interrogation is over.
It is? Finally. I can't stand the smelly breath of you Clovians.
Wow. Now what? Priest laugh in the Sunday Tower.
How long have I been wandering in this wasteland? Under the blazing sun, my sight diminished, my tongue swelled, and my form motted. I don't even know why I'm here, or how I got here. What am I doing in this wasteland? My memory is hazy. Corpse. Was this wasteland the cause of his death, or was he killed by a vampire roaming this place? No matter. I will soon follow his fate, it seems.
Huh.
When I touched the stone, I felt a burning pain. As if my soul was being sucked out. I wonder, is this stone the true nature of the vampire in this wasteland? Even now, after swallowing the souls of thousands of people, the stone is still not filled. Captured souls are swirling inside it.
Marbrok, can you hear me?
Else, what are you doing here?
Feel the stone. When the lost Ada Bal regains its splendor, this endless war will be over.
Why?
Feel the stone. Restore the Ada Bal and place it in the tower. This is your mission.
Oh.
Is there a problem? Marbrok, can you hear me? Feel the stone. When the lost Ada Bal regains its splendor, this endless war will be over. Feel the stone. Restore the Ada Bal and place it in the tower. This is your mission. Is there a problem?
What I do here? Am I missing something?
Feel the stone. Feel the stone. Restore the Ada Bal and place it in the tower. This is your mission. Is there a problem?
Alright, it is safe. Again, vampire.
Is that so? But nothing has changed. You will still die in this wasteland. There is only one way out. Submit to me. Fill the stone with souls.
I see no other choice. You used to be immortal. What happened?
Your eyes see further than most. So, what happened? Oh, it was a very long time ago. I do not remember anymore. But let me hear your decision. Will you submit to me, or will you die?
Fuck off.
Death it is, then.
My third eye is already blind. My tongue is swollen and my throat is parched. I will not last much longer. My beloved Dalsa, I only regret not being able to see you again. I wish you a happy life.
Oh, that was a puppet. Alright, from the compass, I see there's another thing that I can go check. It's over there. Oh, there's a place that with a dead vibrance. I haven't checked yet. Not the dead vibrant, the statues of the vibrant. I do not know how to open it. Are we gonna fight here now?
Every dream comes to an end. Even dreams that no longer need their dreamer cannot escape this fate. Well, let us finish this. Tell me who I am, who you are.
I am a mage. Just checking.
Sing me the rest of the song.
The rest?
Yes. The end. It's such a sad and cruel story. Shouldn't the ending be inspiring and full of happiness?
Think about the rest until the next time we meet. There's nothing left to tell. They die a senseless death, and the story's over.
Oh, what a pity.
So? Oh, someone's running here.
my lady.
There oh my you god. Are.
Lord Shaw is waiting.
Your sound is
good. Then let's go.
Are we done here?
See you again.
Guys. Maybe this is the end already? Is that Shagorod? What's he doing there?
Sometime later, her screams echoed across the fjords of Skyrim. I remember carrying her unconscious by a lated body to the nearby camp of nomads. But she did not wake up again, and Nern lost a bright star of her life that day. Once upon a time, when the Elder Gleam was still young, before it was trapped underground, the world was full of danger and wondrous magic. On that day, I shed a single drop of blood on her brow. I only wished to give her a peaceful eternity, but instead, I cursed her with the agony of immortality. The tears of blood will never dry, and no sins will be forgiven. The stone, which led me to my fall, clothed itself in fire and slowly scorched my body.
Hmm. Laza.
How could you do this? Give them back. My family, my sister. Please, give them back.
The dead are irretrievable, love.
Curse you, monster of Zephys. Curse you, curse you, curse you.
Well, is this a bad ending that I choose the wrong one?
Well done. This is your reward. What will you do now? I see. I think you will find it is the same wherever you go. But if that is your will...
That doesn't look like a good ending to me.
Can you sing me the rest of the song? Yes, the end. It's such a sad and cruel story.
How about I shoot this one?
Shouldn't the ending be inspiring and full of happiness? Then think of something beautiful. Promise?
And that guy run here.
My lady, there you are. Lord Shaw is waiting.
Good. Then let's go.
Oy.
See you again.
Cigarettes right there.
Sometime later, her screams echoed across the fjords of Skyrim. I remember carrying her unconscious, violated body to the nearby camp of nomads. But she did not wake up again, and Nern lost a bright star of her life that day. Once upon a time, when the Eldergleam was still young, before it was trapped underground, the world was full of danger and wondrous magic. But I will not bow down to the cruel fate. Someday, I know this suffering will pass and fade away like a morning fog. All the sins will be forgiven and all the blood washed away someday. Everything will be buried by the dust of history and become a part of the songs.
I don't understand. If you wanted she could have lived again. Why? Why did you refuse?
You never understand?
Wait. You still haven't told me your name.
How could you not knowing my name? You know my name.
Indeed. That is a pity.
So, It's a good ending and bad ending, just only the choice that I have to choose before in the scenes. Doesn't seem to be like that, well, interactive, something like that. I thought it was going to be something more better with the... Okay, if I go in with a bad way, it's going to be like another path, like, clearly. But this one's just like, okay. It's like a line that changed the direction that, like, suddenly at the very end. Even though you get a very good, well, counting with the karma stuff, you can still be able to get a bad ending if you... Well, messed up your choices here. Completed the Rolling Stone burning. Oh. Am I back to Tamriel now? Oh, look, there's a little cat there. Come to draw. Jovan. What? Lazan. Jazan?
Ah, good. You are fine. Jazan is glad. Then at least he did not pull you out of the water for nothing.
Did you pull me out of the lake?
Yes, that is correct. But Khajiit does not need your thanks. He got it from your pockets when you were sleeping.
Oi! What are these kittens?
They are Arfik. They look like normal cats, but they are real Khajiit. They are as clever as Jazan.
They talk?
They do not speak Cyrodiilic, but they understand it. A bit. Arfik have their own language. Even Jazan understands it only a little.
Are you children?
But no, Jazan is a very sensible Khajiit. He still saved them from the Cheek Trader to help them.
A Cheek Trader?
A slave trader who sells children. He kidnaps orphans and sells them into slavery. He is the worst among slavers. Even Renrid Jacrin do not do such things. Beware of the cat called Jazel.
Oi.
He is especially ruthless, both at buying and selling.
That guy will appear in Glenmorangie. I mean, he is in the Glenmorangie. I played it. I kind of want to have, like, the voice acting to work on that mod. It's gonna be real lovely. Do you name these kittens?
Jazan did not. They told him their names. If Jazan named them, all kittens would be named Jazan. Arfik are a bit different from the other Khajiit. Some of them are already born with names.
Well? Have we met before?
No, Jazan has never seen you before. Perhaps you have met Jazan's father or cousin. In Jazan's family, every male is called Jazan. This must be it.
Hmm.
Ah, good.
750. Alright, there's gonna be a lot of things that I can sell. And where's Birich? Is he not coming back with me? Oh. Hunter. Okay, so apparently I'm back to Famriel now. Teach Skyrim, to be exact. Zanika portal. To where? Alright. That could be it. The Vigilant mod. I have to go back first to Stendar. I'm not really sure why I'm having like a little bit of the sounds of the Moloch Ball. Hey, Birich! You're back! Alright. I guess he just only having those. Yo.
Welcome home. I was worried about you. So what happened to the Keeper?
I found this.
Oh. This is... I'm sorry. Please. Leave me alone for a while.
Completed. The successor. The end, when I have to choose it, it really sucks that the bad, good end and bad end, just right there. It's 50-50. Right, Birich? What else I can do with this mod here? Alright. Now, what else I can do or play around? I can go to the... Black Market. Can talk to the... Gwench? I'm not sure how her name is pronounced there. Yeah, Gwench.
There are very few documents related to Namira. If you find any, would you please bring them to me?
What is this stone table?
I bought it from a peddler in Falkreath. I think it could be attributed to the Alessian Order from the First Era. The text is damaged, and I can't read everything, but it seems to tell about the return of Shazar.
Shazar. All right. Now let me go and sell some stuff. The closest one. Wide run, of course. Back to the town, back to the green streets, back to the lovely peoples around again, I guess. 48. I started this one like around 41, 42, something like that. Just a minute. I'm not sure if my chat is like stop itself. Something tells me that my OBS is stop itself. Not, I didn't mean like it stopped because of the live stream is stopped. I mean like the chat things, the information thing is stopped. So yeah, if you guys talking in the chat, I may not seeing them. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Keep that magic away from me. Take a look.
What magic are you talking about? 30K. Great. I'm leveling up from just selling these stuff.
All right, then.
Really heavy now with my inventory stuff. That bear is about to do the kung fu. Alright. Go to my Archmage retreat. A Wyvern? Or I'm too heavy?
There is no hope for us.
There are some hope for us. You're not in here. Soul Drinker. Eight more. Three more. Hmm.
There is no hope for us.
Oh, come on. There we go. What is death sounds? Wait. I still got the head. Look at these keys.
There is no hope for us.
Leave then.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Oh, wrong place. I was gonna go to the Van Bob.
To the right place. Pull up a seat.
Yes. Take a look.
Take a look.
Safe travels.
All right.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Whew. All right. Brynjolf, what are you doing? You merge into the stone. Need something? Okay, guys. I'm thinking that I'm going to end this part here. And that's it for the Vigilance mod. Next time, well, gonna have to look up first what kind of mod I'm gonna play next in Skyrim. There's still a lot of them, and also most of them that I kind of avoid the Dragonborn related mod here. But there's some of the mods that it has to be like Dragonborn to be like to play. And they are like really big also, so I may go with those after, well, I have done with a little bit of this and that.
When are you going to take me away from here, Bully?
I told you, I can't just pick up and leave. I have my wife.
Days, guys.
What happened?
Alright, just picking up the place where to talk before we end it here. And yeah, this character will not gonna, you know, stay in here that much. And this will gonna be like, transfer the power to the main mage. And the main mage will gonna be like, stronger with some more stuff that we can have. So yeah, you guys, thank you for watching, you guys, for the Skyrim. Next time with other mods and maybe other games we played before, go recover, come back to Skyrim again. And Sir Birich, you're kind of useful and useless at the same time, but yeah, thank you for following me all the way here. I didn't expect that you can come to the Skyrim here. Alright, thank you for watching, you guys. I shine this here. And we shall continue this on next time with other games or this game, but with a different mod quest. Here we go. Alright, follow if you wanted. Okay, there's gonna be more of the videos and live stream and clips, highlights, and stuff. You can go check in the things I do. And most of the video or live stream. I mean, most of the live stream has been uploaded to my YouTube channel also. You can go and rewatch it if you want. Okay? There we go. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.